Hello, today I'm going to show you how to unblock files that were downloaded from the internet and are blocked by Windows. Windows may block certain files for security reasons, especially if they were downloaded from browsers, email attachments, or untrusted sources. If you're sure the file is safe, unblocking it is simple and allows you to open or run it without warnings. Let's get started. First, locate the folder where the downloaded file is saved. You can open File Explorer and go to your Downloads folder or wherever you save the file. Once you've located the file, right-click on it and select Properties. Just if you see a security section under Attributes with a message like this file came from another computer and might be blocked to help protect this computer, simply check the box that says Unblock. Then click Apply and OK to save your changes. That's it. You've successfully unblocked a file that was incorrectly flagged by Windows after downloading from the internet. Good luck. See you in the next tutorial.